New at 5, we have an update on a murder committed more than 15 years ago.
We have learned the fate of the man convicted of stabbing an 18-year-old to death outside of a Providence nightclub back in 2007. Attorney General Peter Neronha says 33-year-old Jaquan Garlington will spend the rest of his life in prison for the gang-related murder of Darren Riggins. Garlington was indicted in 2017 when police arrested him after he admitted to the murder in a rap song.